And that's a great job by Carson Palmer, realizing the matchup he had, John Brown, E.J. Gaines. As you noted, Tom, they know this guy in Newport. Gaines hadn't played all year. And out with a quad, missed all of last year with a foot injury. So let's go out, let's test him with our quick guy, out wide. I'm not even sure that was the true play call, but he saw the matchup and put it out there for him.
Chris Johnson checks back in the game. Palmer to throw it on first down, looking down the sideline in the end zone, and it's intercepted in the end zone. Is he down or did he bring it out? Tremaine Johnson with the interception, and a huge turnover by Palmer. He threw four interceptions in the fourth quarter alone in Buffalo last Sunday.
Look at the top of the screen and plenty of cushion. So it's going to be hard for John Brown to run past Tremaine Johnson. He's got it pinned to the sideline on the hip, plays the ball the entire way because he never really had to get threatened to get out of this backpedal. So it's a defensive back. If I'm that far off, Tom, I'm feeling pretty confident you can't run by me and I can make that play. In that situation, you might have